athlete, have you ever caught yourself saying or thinking to yourself any of these following thoughts? Oh man, I can't believe you did that. That was so stupid. What makes you think that you'll be able to get to this level if you can't make a simple play? You'll never get there. If any of these thoughts have come to mind, know that you're not alone. This is a form of self-talk, specifically negative self-talk. And like the saying goes, there is life and death in the power of the tongue. But I would also add, there's also life and death in the power of your thoughts. So if you are speaking negatively to yourself or speaking death-related thoughts or words to yourself, guess what? That's going to translate right into your game, and we don't want that. So if you want to be able to fix that and stop beating yourself up and getting on yourself, first of all, realize that you are human. You are going to make mistakes, and that's okay. If you learn from your mistakes, you are going to grow more so than from your successes. So think of long-term growth. If you have a negative thought that comes to mind, write it down. Then write down what the opposite is. And then I challenge you to write down a little reminder for you to catch yourself when those thoughts arise. Start taking those thoughts captive and replacing them with positive or the truth. Hope that helps. If this did help, please like, comment, leave something that below that you feel like stood out to you, or if you found this was very helpful and you're going to try it. Hope you take this, practice it, because this will make a huge difference in your performance and your game and your mental toughness. Have a good one, guys.